We started doing vertical gardens at the school like a year and a half ago. We got a place that's gonna have Dr.Sebi's diet,
right.
Yeah. Based off Dr.Sebi's diet, saving all God's children, given an opportunity of a utopia, because the reason why we ain't get our 40 acres and a mule is we have 40 acres, we have more people.
Who got the light motivated?